If you've watched my videos, then you know that I can't turn down a good sale on meats. I found this flat iron steak for half the price, so I grabbed it even though I've never cooked this cut before. I cut it in half and saved the smaller piece to make beef fajitas, and then for the remaining piece, I seasoned it with salt and pepper on both sides. I really didn't know how long to put it in the oven for, so I